I learned to love the fallow way. When winter draws the valley down and stills the rivers in their storm and freezes all the little brooks, time when our steps slow to the song of falling flakes and crackling flames, when silver stars are high and still, deep in the velvet of the sky. The crystal times, the silent times, I learned to love their quiet breath, while deep beneath the glistening snow, the black earth dreams of violets, I learned to love the fallow time. I learned to love the fallow way, when all my colors fade to white, and flying birds fold back their wings upon my anxious wanderings. The sun has slanted all her rays across a vast and harvest plain. My memories mingle in the dawn. I dream of joyful vagabonds. The crystal times, the silent times, I learned to love their quietness, while deep beneath the glistening snows, the black earth dreams of violets, I learned to love the fallow times. No drummer comes across the plain to tell of triumph or of pain. No word of far-off battle's cry to draw me out or draw me nigh. I learned to love the fallow way and gather in the patient fruits. And after autumn's blaze and burn, I'll know the feel of still deep roots that nothing seemed to do or need, that crack the ice in frozen ponds, and slumbering in winter's folds, have dreams of green and blue and gold. I learned to love the fallow way and listen for the blossoming of my own heart once more in spring. As sure as time, as sure as